Hey guys, and welcome to another segment of Rouser World. Today what I'm going to be doing is a little tutorial to show you how to do some cartoon noses. Noses are real easy. I'm just going to draw like two or three different types. The first thing you want to do, let's just say someone had a round nose, okay? Round nose, simple. One, two, three, four, five, six. There you go. You got his nose. Okay? Once again, round nose. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now that's a pretty masculine nose right there, okay? And you're probably wondering why I drew that little line there. Well, that's because once you draw the nose, you always want to color that part in, because that's the part where no light goes on the nose. Now look at it. It looks like it's underneath the nose. You see what I mean? It's real easy. Now, let's just say you ran into somebody and you says, well, man, his nose is not really round, but it's more pointy. Okay? Tell yourself in your mind, I'm going to draw a pointy nose. And then you see this part right here? This is what changes. Pointy nose. Okay? Well, if the nose is pointy, then these have to be back here. And this has to be here. Okay? And this is down here. The two little pieces go here. And then it feeds up into the bridge of the nose. You see how I did it? Down here, you just get the color in the part at the bottom. You can do it with your marker or whatever have you. Okay? But there you go. Now you have the pointy nose. Okay. If you want to draw a girl's nose, you always want to stay small like baby noses. So let's just say you had a baby. You want to draw a baby. You say instead of doing everything so big and bold, you'll just go, you know. You want to do as less lines as possible when you do children and when you do women. So now you want like a cute little button nose. You know what I mean? And then that, once again, it feeds up into where the eyebrows and things will go. Okay? So you just have to think of it as, how do I want my nose to look? If he has a crook in the top of his nose, well, you draw that crook. One, two. Okay? Then you draw the wings of the nose, and then you draw, bam, right to the bottom, and you got a nose. You see what I'm saying? And now this part of the nose leads into the eyebrow, which is right here. And these would be like his little eyes. You see what I mean? So pretty much noses are easy. You just have to, you know, be taught how to look at them, and then don't be afraid to draw it on the, or to mess up. And easier said than done, I understand, but nothing can take the place of practice. So just practice. Noses are really easy. Tell yourself that day in and day out. Guys, I'll be posting more videos and tutorials concerning noses. Maybe next time we'll take some actual models and we'll pick out their nose, and then I'll show you kind of how to do it. But until next time, guys, thank you for watching, and you guys have a great day. Please don't forget to subscribe below.